Guess I probably should have wore this shirt the first episode, but hey! What up, family? It's your boy Amaru, and I am back with another RuView. This time, I am reviewing the second episode of the third Marvel Cinematic Universe show, Loki. We're getting into the thick of things, and second episode in, I'm still thinking this is number three out of three of the shows that have come so far. I think I'm feeling what most people, or a lot of people, felt at the beginning of WandaVision. They thought it was a bit slow, a bit weird. I don't think this is weird in a bad way. I think this is a little bit too slow for my liking, because it's a lot more talking, which... it's a Loki show, so I should be used to the talking. And to tell you the truth, the talking, the conversations are great. Owen Wilson and Tom Hiddleston back and forth, them figuring things out, their dynamic is amazing. I'm just still sitting here like, I'm bored but intrigued. More so than last episode, because after looking into last episode, looking at more people talk about it, I have increased my thoughts. I have enjoyed episode one more, but at the same time, if a show is not catching your attention at the moment and you have to research it to improve your thoughts on the show, you're not getting caught. And I'm not getting caught. Scratch that. I'm getting caught. I'm very intrigued, especially how it ended. I'm just not getting caught in the moment, and I'm sitting there like, okay. It's getting there. But it's not getting there for me. It's not there yet. I can feel it. I can feel it coming. Probably because Loki, everything with him unravels and unravels slowly and then takes a turn and then comes back, and you don't understand it fully until the end. So my inception loving brain is liking the puzzle that I'm trying to figure out, okay, where's all this going? And I got four more episodes to figure it out. But again, I'm not all the way in yet. I'm there. I'm steady on the course. I'm steady on the road. Just trying to figure out everything. And him finding about Ragnarok, I'm like, oh yeah, he still doesn't figure that out. He doesn't know about that yet. That was a nice little add-on from last episode. And you could tell that Tom Hiddleston is having all the fun being able to just talk through everything that he can to the fullest extent, to just give Loki everything, just give him a playpen to play with words and conversations. But it's not more, nothing more than words and conversations. It feels like an exposition off, that I want more from. I want more. I like them going into Pompeii, him doing the goats and him having the gleeful time. I enjoyed that a lot. Wunmi Musaku, damn it, I thought I would have her name this time. Wunmi Musaku, I said it completely different. Shit. Lady from Lovecraft Country, I'm so sorry. She's still in her bag, completely. Really, really great, but it's like... I'm trying to remember moments from the episode, and it's hard. It's hard to pinpoint anything outside of Loki and Mobius having a conversation. Because I don't know anything yet. I'm really just like layers and layers and layers that haven't gone anywhere yet. So I'm intrigued on who this Loki is, if she is even Loki. And I'm intrigued to figure out what our variant 2012 Loki, his ultimate plan is. I don't know yet, which is a good for Loki. But yeah, it's still just a train that's chugging, and I'm hoping episode three gives me something to grab onto. I'm not looking for the big moment. I'm just looking for more than investigative deception. I don't know another word to describe that. But a minute, I mean, sorry, not in it. I'm still along for the ride. Just trying to get somewhere. With that, let me know your thoughts. I know I didn't really describe much of the show. Tell me if there's something I missed and you wanna discuss in the comments about my thoughts on it. But that's saying something about the show. Not bad, just not there yet. See y'all in the next one. Peace.